So video games and other stuff have been kind of dead lately, so I came up with the next possible thing. YouTube Haiku. I need to find out what YouTube Haiku is actually. The guy doesn't know how to speak English. There's something that says poet, poetic, or funny videos under 30 seconds. Yeah, that's what YouTube Haiku is. A video that is 40 seconds and could be in between 15 and 30 seconds for poetry. So I've always seen this one. So. Lion King has some bangers. Lion King has some banners. Skip dialogue too fast.
Oh, hero! Thank goodness you've arrived. Would you mind helping me get my... Oh, hero, it's right. Are you sure? And if you unlock it... Oh, yeah. Hero. Ooh, I can... All right, I guess we'll see you soon.
Accurate. I did this because I was playing Mortal Kombat 11 and I was doing the story mode. And let's be honest, everyone just wants to fight, okay? Mortal Kombat is not about knowing each other's backstories. So I just skipped the cutscene. And next thing you know, I'm fighting Shao Kahn.
Round one, fight.
Got an improv comedy group that is not funny. Sounds like my friends.
Well, improv comedy. Our goal is to make you laugh. We're still trying to figure out how to do that. I like to think of us as a big, happy family. We're just like any other family.
I joined LOL because I knew of the impending doom that awaited me after I left Cedarville. Once I leave, the mafia will find me. And when they do, laughter's not going to stop the bullet.
We put on shows for other humans who do attend.
This is getting kind of scary, though.
Next show, we don't have much going for us right now.
And I really don't have much time left.
My friends in the not so. That is us. That's why he meets Wong Kar Wai. Why? I don't speak this language. What is this? I don't understand. I'm sorry. What? Snicker Rider! What's he gonna do? One over? Is this where 2023 trends are? What I'm doing with me time? Like I said, it's this trends of 2023, because just add a random clip and put funk music with it. That is your new trend. Beating all your rivals in F-Zero 99.
I saw all these amazing places and met all these amazing
people. What's the Spider-Verse? That's a really good movie. Loved it.
I kept thinking about what you said. I let it happen. I beat them all. I know how strong I am now.
Okay.
Can you act anywhere RGB?
Not much to see for the weather today, folks. There is not a single cloud on the entire planet. So enjoy those sunny skies.
Why is man literally tasting the rainbow? You have the same initial.
F. Murray Abraham. F. Murray Abraham.
It's like when you have two of the same names in school on the register, and you like, and you shout a name, and the other guy's like, what one? There's two of them in this class. What's Turkey working hard about wearing a pilgrim hat?
You having a busy day, huh?
You did a good job.
9 to 5 grind, pal. I get it. Geez, someone's got to do it, huh? Good work, keep it up.
Nice. Just nice. That's what I'm gonna say. Just nice. The average gas station experience at 3 a.m. I wonder if I can relate for this.
The glare of a red cap, a fey creature known for its bloodlust, greets you. That noise. Is the creature pretending to be a sheep?
Hey, personally, if you've been going to this gas station at 3 a.m, you've been going to the wrong one. And I think you should seek help. Rabbit Boom uses landline phone.
One moment, sir. I'm just gonna put you on hold. 13 cameras, got the man hits. You try to match with